Sam. How you doing? Another day in dreamland. What is it about this place?
Well, there are these currents, just like any other body of water. You can navigate them a little, but it's hard. Reminded me of the barges I used to work during the summers on the Missouri. All these men working together, but nobody with any real control. No say in the destination.
Even in a prairie, there are crickets. Even in slumber, we are rustled by the currents of our thoughts. I don't think silence is something our species is guaranteed. Not in absolute terms.
Well, at least you know you're dead.
It's cool, babe. Welcome to the bell. First one's on me. I have a soft spot for cute, spacey, overly polite union boys.
I shouldn't yet. I'm waiting for my friend to get here. I'm gonna take a stroll. For now.
No offense.
What's up with your ghost buddy?
Well, even if he did want to fight, there probably wouldn't be anyone to fight back. Wouldn't you rather be at a bar than a battlefield?
Is he saying stuff?
Thank you.
Hey, Sam. Oh, I know. Although I do know. Another day in dreamland.